His crime was cowardly, killing good folks in their sleep. And he's been a coward ever since, running off and hiding out. But I'll tell you what, if your crimes are heinous enough, they're gonna catch up with you. I hear he went to the Lemoyne Raiders over near Fort Brennan, hoping they'd protect him. And most probably they will. Up to a point. They fancy themselves guerrillas, this bunch. So I'd come ready for underhand tactics of some sort.